Living in Southern California my whole life, my impressions of Northern California, as being where all the scenery is, were gathered from various road trips and vacations. Now, having spent over 9 months in Elk Grove and the Sacramento area, I have new ideas about Northern California and its way of life. This is a photo essay and chronicle of the Odyssey so far.
Randy Curtis has relocated from LA and has chronicled his first 9 months in Northern California. It's called Shutterbug's Postcard Odyssey. Enjoy the journey. I'm Chelsea reporting from Green Acres, News 8, Sacramento.
I'm here poolside at the Del Webb Community Clubhouse, trying to enjoy that Del Webb lifestyle. I just wanted to give a short introduction to this cavalcade of postcards that you're about to see. It showcases the Sacramento area in Northern California and what the area has to offer the photographer. So hopefully you'll find some of these pictures as pretty as a postcard and enjoy Shutterbug's Postcard Odyssey.
I'm Jeremiah Dixon, I am a Geordie boy. Glass of wine with you, sir, and the ladies I'll enjoy. Old Durham and Northumberland is measured up by my own hand. It was my fate from birth to make my mark upon the earth.
He calls me Charlie Mason, a stargazer am I. It seems that I was born to chart the evening sky. They'd cut me out for baking bread, but I had other dreams instead. This baker's boy from the West Country would join the Royal Society. We are sailing to Philadelphia, a world away from the coaly tide. Sailing to Philadelphia to draw the line, the Mason Dixon line. Surveyor Dixon, but I swear you'll make me mad. The West will kill us both, you gullible Geordie lad. You talk of liberty, how can America be free? A Geordie and a baker's boy in the forests of the Iroquois.
Now hold your head up, Mason, see America lies there. Morning tide has raised the capes of Delaware. Come up and feel the sun, a new morning has begun. Another day will make it clear why your star should guide us here. Sailing to Philadelphia, a world away from the coaly tide. Sailing to Philadelphia to draw the line, the Mason Dixon line.
Hot sauce says, death sauce, try a taste. I did.
Dr. Einstein is responsible for that.
Coming to you live from the Rose Garden at the Del Webb property in Elk Grove, I've been thinking about an answer to a question that I've heard a lot from people when they ask, what brought you and your wife to this area initially? What made you decide to move to Elk Grove? Well, one of the considerations was the opening of two Kaiser Permanente facilities in the area, and the other, I guess, is that they have a lot of flat land and bike paths. One thing I got a little tired of back in Los Angeles was that hilly terrain. Well, some of the answers that other people provide to that same question are we wanted to be closer to our kids or grandchildren, they've got a good school system here, or we came here to die. Well, maybe that last answer could be applicable in my case because I don't plan to move again anytime soon.
here in the Sheffield Garden, and I wanted to say a few words about Shutterbug's Postcard Odyssey that you've been viewing. If you haven't guessed by now, these postcards were created with a graphics editor from pictures that I've taken from the local area here, showing what's available to the photographers, as well as a record of how far we've come in our Northern California relocation. I hope you've enjoyed the presentation, and bye-bye for now.